Joel Joseph, founder, technical head, and managing director of Race Concepts Motorsport. We've been in business for the last 10 years. We've been participating across all formats, cars and bikes. The training program that we offer is a comprehensive program that allows anybody to pick up basics in racing and to understand how to read a racetrack and how to really go quickly around the track. We're glad that we've actually groomed a lot of normal everyday road car drivers into becoming better, faster and safer even on public roads.
I'm Varun Anikar from Bangalore. I am the head of operations of Race Concepts.
The question I get asked the most, how do you go about becoming a racing driver? This program is designed specifically to answer that question. You will never forget your first time in a race car. The Level 1 program is an awesome experience for a first timer. You are given an actual race car and time on a full race circuit to practice and hone your driving skills under the guidance of some of the best race drivers in the country.
Hi, I'm Arjun Balu. I'm a part of the Race Concepts Motorsport team. I've been driving for them since 2018 in the ITC program. The program is basically structured as a level 1 and a level 2 program. The drivers or the participants are given an introduction into the world of motor racing. You start off with the basics, right from how you sit in the car and your pedal and your steering position, and then we all take them out, right from how they go about becoming a racing driver, what are the categories they can participate in, and for people who want to take it one step further. We also have a level 2 program and that is more focused on lap times, you know, what is racecraft and what are the things you do in racing, how to maximize your car, and also a little bit about chassis dynamics. We're happy with all the enthusiasm that is shown, and we have so much more interest coming in all the time, which is great.
I'm Sanjay Balu. I'm one of the instructors in the Race Concepts Advanced Driving Academy. I started driving when I was 14 years old in Coimbatore. Racing together, there was a discussion about why not bring our experiences as far as driving is concerned, not just to those who want to race, but those who want to become better drivers. When we found that all these high performance cars are now available in the country, and today I'm happy to say with almost 130-140 graduates, we've been able to share our experiences and contribute to them becoming more confident drivers. Every time out on the track gives us experiences which we take back to make our cars better.
Hi guys, this is Shivani Prithvi, a rally and a race car driver. I started my motorsports career with Race Concepts, and today I see myself here as an assistant driver coach. It indeed is a great opportunity for me because it gave me a platform where I could learn and unlearn so many things. And also over the years we have seen more and more women come into the sport and take part. This session we also had another lady who came in raw, and then at the end of the session we could actually see the transition that she made, which indeed is a great achievement for all of us. More and more women can definitely come into the sport because that stereotypical mindset is no longer seen in the sport. The entire team over here and everywhere in the Indian motorsports and across the world is trying to push women forward.